Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya from Dr. Dixit Clinic, Bangalore. A lot of young people today and their parents are very worried because their kids are developing premature greying of hair. I'm seeing patients and children as young as 7 years of age with a lot of greying of hair. One of the most common causes of premature greying of hair is actually a genetic cause, or you know, one of your parents or grandparents probably has a premature greying, and because of that, your age of greying is possibly much more earlier. So if your father went grey at 40, you might actually start greying at 25 or 30. When there are no actual causes or treatment for preventing this kind of genetic greying of hair, what you can do and you should probably try is to maintain a very healthy diet. A deficiency of vitamin B12 can actually cause a premature greying of hair. So if you're vegetarian, please make sure that you're eating enough of vitamin B12 supplements, and your dermatologist can probably tell you which are the best supplements for vitamin B12. And you should also probably add on enough of vitamin D3 in your diet, so milk and calcium, which will also make your hair more healthy. The other thing to also check is a thyroid. If anybody in the family has a thyroid, or if you think that you should probably go and get your thyroid checked, a hypothyroid condition also causes a premature greying of hair. Another thing which usually accelerates premature greying is smoking or any kind of stress, so working late into the nights or doing night shifts. These all are causes of premature greying. Well, we cannot do too many things about changing your shifts, but we can definitely stop smoking, and that will make your hair less gray. There are a lot of vitamin supplements today available in the market which contain PABA, and PABA is known to help prevent further graying of hair. So speak to your dermatologist today. They should be able to guide you in the perfect way to make sure that you'll stay younger longer.